Cape Town and South African youth marched through the exhibition grounds marking the 300th anniversary of the founding of their nation. Thousands of boys and girls from all parts of the country, bearing the banners of their hometowns, march in an impressive Flower of Youth parade into the Van Riebeeck Stadium. And so today, on this historic landmark, South Africa's younger generation have received a glorious heritage from those hardy settlers of old.